nice to everybody. I mean, it's sort of one of these situations where we have to sort of pull together as a family. I would really appreciate it if you can, the attitude.
It's like every second week we're doing something.
Okay, I understand that, but, you know, this is a funeral. And so we kind of have to come. I mean, there's not really
just
anywhere
the same. I mean, we see them all the time. I mean,
I know we see them all the time, but there's nothing I can really do about that right now.
I mean, can we leave? Like, when can we leave? What's it gonna be safe to leave?
I know that we're supposed to be nice to each other, and I'm having a really difficult time being nice to you because I want to rip your fucking head off.
Well, why not? You know what? I see there's a free seat over there. Do you want to go and sit over there?
Yes, I'm going to sit over there. You know,
I'd be much happier
if you
by
leave,
myself.
If you leave, I'm just going to say this once. If you leave, I will rip your fucking nuts off.
You say that every week.
Well, this time I really mean it. Okay? Don't fucking move.
This better be the last time.
Well, I can't guarantee this is the last time someone in my family's gonna die. What do you want from me?
I mean, the last time that I'm gonna show up to one of these stupid fucking things.
Okay, fine. That's the deal. Fine.
Oh, God. Here we are again.
Look, all I'm asking is that you just, you know, try and be nice to everybody. I mean, it's sort of one of these situations where we...
We'll be right back. Thank you.